is the stuff of dreams. We are minutes away from this momentous contest for what is arguably the greatest prize in the beautiful game.
An effort. Sometimes that's exactly the
Giroud! Oh, what a goal! What a goal!
And if that's a sign of things to come, he could make himself unplayable here. On some occasions, when star players really mean business, the entertainment value rockets, and we could be in for a treat after such a stunning opening.
What a clean hit! No one gets in the way of that.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a clump.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, Peter, the emphasis should now switch to winning it, rather than even thinking of
it. It's Aguero! The keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Kante plays it wide.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Perotti. Federico Fazio. Perotti.
And it's Aguero.
Aguero! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Now Giroud. Giroud. Looks like a good ball through. Now here's the through ball. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Mascherano. Di Maria. Moves out on the left now. He's got away. Great leap! It's in! Argentina are level. What a super header. Dispatched beautifully.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Has a
there's a lot of movement out wide now.
You can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Has a swing at it!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
It so nearly came off for him.
Well, Peter, I think it's fairly obvious he's one of the biggest influences out there.
He's managed to get himself offside.
I thought he might just get the benefit of any doubt then.
Good run down the left. What can they make of it? It's Di Maria. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair.
Onega.
It's Aguero.
Kante
just wouldn't be beaten there. Forward it goes.
Matuidi.
So midway through the first half,
and it is a tight old tie.
Dembele going through. Great tackle, he had to get that right. Matuidi hits one! A great save, real class.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
And it's Aguero.
He'll hit it! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, and you can feel and hear how the crowd are reacting to all of this.
Dembele, Giroud. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Looks to slip it through. It's got through to him. And he's there to cut it out. Big chance! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Mascherano.
Di Maria.
Onega.
Mascherano.
Dembele.
Conte. Played out to the wing. Griezmann. He's left his man. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Mascherano.
Otamendi plays it forward.
Di Maria. Aguero. Perotti. Now the pass. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Di Maria. Perotti. Having a look round. Can he put it away?
Conte. Griezmann. Matuidi.
Giroud chips one through. Going through. Goes for goal. Can he deliver? Balls come loose and the chase is on. Looking to shoot!
That was a chance. What a chance.
Dembele.
And it's Conte.
Long and high towards the flank. He's got away. It's a loose ball. Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Giroud. Chance to break.
Sprint it wide.
Dembele. And he's cut it out.
Di Maria.
Whistle's gone.
We've reached the halfway point of the final. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. First 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you?
I think both teams have played their part in what's been a pretty tight affair. And this is exactly the type of match now when the better players can come to the fore and make all the difference.
Argentina head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each. Game right on edge. Already up and running for the second half. No changes at the interval from either side. Pogba. And it's Pogba. Plays it out to the flank. Now here's the through ball. Giroud. It's a brilliant interception. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Messi with the ball through. Out wide to the right.
Up to meet it! Surely this time!
He's got away with one there. And the referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card.
Decent attempt, Peter.
It so nearly came off for him.
But that's the motivation and enthusiasm he shows and the quality he produces.
The referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence.
It's Dembele.
Now it's Giroud. Giroud's running with the ball at his feet.
Into a good position, something for him to cling to.
Mascherano.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Has a hit! Another chance! In for the follow-up!
Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
I think he deserves credit for getting something away, given that he had to contend with a double dose of closing down.
The shot's on! Goal! Argentina!
Unbelievable.
They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Aguero really showed his coolness, Peter, by not getting flustered on such a tough skill. And for me, it was controlled perfection. find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back of it.
Takes it forward. It's sprayed out wide.
Massive leap! He scores! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
About that, I think they've perfected that on the training game because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled. And it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
What's Matuidi going through?
Going for goal! And he's found the net! Just one in it now! The game takes on a whole new complexion!
And you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position. Excitement that all the neutrals would have wanted on show. There's so many twists and turns in this.
And the finish! Perfection from Di Maria!
Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier. This was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and As a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. And I think that's happened in this case.
They have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Big chance and a shot! It's bounced out!
That would have won it.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment in this game. Should have made more of that.
That's a Mendy, plays it forward.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Chip through. That intervention was very necessary.
Argentina certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
I say, truly wonderful goalkeeping.
He's gone for it! Had a swing, but it wasn't to be.
Kante really had a decent crack at that. It was a full-blooded effort.
Movement which pretty much dictated the pass.
Towering header!
Keeper goes long. It's a Mendy.
Gets it back.
Marcio sends a free kick for that.
And he has shown him a yellow card.
Well, what possessed him to do that, Peter? I have no idea. It's not in keeping with the quality of the performance.
That's a Mendy.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And that will be the final act. Argentina are the champions of the world. Football's ultimate prize. This is Utopia. What a moment this is for all connected with the club. It is a day for pride, a day of glory, another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.